If you use Teams for meetings, please do not go to third-party AI note-taking apps. They are dangerous and difficult to manage, because many of these are being used as phishing sites. But let's assume it's genuine. Still, it is dangerous. Why? Because when you log in or sign in, you have to give these permissions. Usually, we don't even look at those permissions. But have a look. What is it saying? Oh, full calendar access. It's taking notes, so entire audio and video will go to that app. Have you read the terms? That will be used for training purpose. Now all your data is going there. In your organization, you have security compliance privacy policies. This is a third party. They are not bound by any of those policies, so none of them will apply. That's very serious data related risk. To make matters worse, if you are an admin, you will see this checkbox. Give permission on behalf of organization. Many people don't understand how dangerous it is. They just enable the checkbox. This can lead to organization-wide data leakage. Now, most of you will go for the free version, and there'll be a limit. Number of minutes, number of meetings, something like that. Soon you will reach that limit. Now you don't want to pay. Then you'll go to some other AI and repeat the process, doubling or tripling that exposure of data. Disastrous. I'm not just scaring you. I'm giving you a simpler, more secure, and more intelligent solution. It's Teams Premium. It's the same price, probably lesser. There's no limit, and you get many more features. Now, first thing is notes. When you create a Teams meeting, and you do that in Teams calendar, you will see this checkbox, AI notes. That's what you're looking for. It's there right within Teams. These are live, formal, minutes of meeting type of notes taken while the meeting is going on. But that's not all. Teams Premium gives you a Teams meeting recap as well. That takes into account the transcript as well as notes taken during the meeting. It'll create a chart about who spoke when. For example, if you want to know what the boss said at the end, just click on it. It'll play the video from that point. It also analyzes the meeting and gives you the broad topics covered. That's not all. If your name was mentioned somewhere, it'll give you a list of those as well. Teams Premium has amazing security features as well. If you are sharing some confidential information, some attendee can take a photo of the screen using their own mobile phone and share it with your competitor or leak the data in some other way. That cannot be done now because we have dynamic watermark. So every attendee will see their email ID as watermark, and that's a great deterrent. We can also apply sensitivity labels and tighten the meeting security controls. Many of our organizations work across countries and languages. Teams Premium also allows live translation of captions in up to 40 languages. So if I'm speaking in English, each person in the audience can choose any of those 40 languages. Here is the same sentence in English. Here is the same sentence in Hindi. Here is the same sentence in Chinese. Here is the same sentence in French. Here is the same sentence in Spanish. Here is the same sentence in Japanese. Finally, all the data captured during Teams Premium meeting follows all the defined security compliance and privacy policies. In the description, I have added the link to Teams Premium features. Many of these features require Teams Premium license only for the organizer. Attendees don't need Teams Premium. And that is why Teams Premium is ideally suited for leadership, their admin assistants, secretaries, and chief of staff. That's why it is better to use Teams Premium instead of going in for note-taking apps which just give you notes and nothing else. So try it out and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching. See you next time.